Welcome to this brief guide on how to use Picture-in-Picture in Google Chrome. Have you ever tried watching a video while working on something else online? You're constantly switching tabs and missing key moments of your film. Or maybe you're trying to follow a recipe while cooking, but the video keeps hiding behind other windows. It's frustrating, right? Well, Picture-in-Picture mode is here to rescue you, and there are no browser extensions required. And as an added bonus, I'll even show you how it works in both Google Chrome and Microsoft Edge. All right, let's get started with launching Picture-in-Picture in Google Chrome. The first thing you'll need is a video playing with audio. I've got this video on YouTube here, and the audio is playing on my system. Now, to activate Picture-in-Picture, we're going to use something called the Music Control button. See this little musical note icon up here in your browser's toolbar? That's the one we're looking for. So go ahead and click it. This will open up the Media Controls panel. Here you can see information about what's playing, such as the video title and the channel it comes from. And most importantly, you'll find the Picture-in-Picture button. It's this little rectangle-shaped icon here. Click on that, and there you have it. Our video has now popped out into its own mini player that stays on top of all your other windows. It's almost like magic. Now you can continue working, browsing, or doing whatever you need to do, and your video will stay visible right there on your screen. No more interruptions. Now, for those of you who prefer using Microsoft Edge, the process is just a little bit different. But in Edge, you don't need to use the Music Control button. Instead, it's even simpler. Just hover your mouse directly over the video that you want to watch, and you'll see the little Picture-in-Picture icon appear, similar to that little rectangle icon that we saw in Google Chrome. Click on that, and your video will pop out into its own window, just like it does in Chrome. Now, what if you wanted to make this Picture-in-Picture window bigger or smaller? Easy peasy. Just move your mouse cursor over to any edge of the video player. See how the cursor changes into a double-headed arrow? That means that you can click and drag to resize it. So if you want a closer look, just drag it out to make it bigger. Or if you need a little bit more space on your screen for work, shrink it down to a more manageable size. It's totally up to you. Okay, so we've got our video playing, but maybe it's in the way of something important. No worries, moving it is super simple. Just click anywhere inside the Picture-in-Picture window, hold down the mouse button, and drag it wherever you want. You can put it directly in the center of your screen, off to the side, really anywhere that's convenient for you. I like to keep mine tucked away in a corner so that it doesn't block any of my work. Now let's take a look at the controls you have within the Picture-in-Picture window. You'll notice that it's significantly more streamlined than your typical video player. You'll only find the absolute essential here. In the center bottom, you have the play pause button. Click this to pause the video if you need a break, and click it again to resume playback when you're ready. And that's it for the on-screen controls. You won't find rewind or fast forward buttons here. However, you can still control the playback using the media controls that appear when you select the Media Controls button. And this will work regardless of which page you're currently on. You'll also see a progress bar that you can click on to jump to different parts of the video. All right, so you've done watching your video, and now it's time to close Picture-in-Picture. There are a couple of ways that you can do this. The easiest way is to simply click this X button in the corner of the window. Just like closing any other window on your computer, one click and the video will be gone. Alternatively though, you can use the Back to Tab option that is shown in the middle of your Picture-in-Picture window. Using this option will bring you back to the original tab that your video came from, and your video will continue to play right from the spot you were at. Now here's the really cool part. Picture-in-Picture mode isn't just for YouTube. It works with loads of different websites. For example, here's Vimeo, another popular video sharing platform. See, we have the same picture in picture button, and we have the same functionality. You'll find that it even works on news sites, blogs, and more. It is super versatile. So no matter where you're watching your videos online, you can enjoy this awesome feature. And that's picture in picture in a nutshell. Now you can watch your videos while getting other things done, all thanks to this awesome feature. So go ahead, give it a try and enjoy the convenience of picture in picture mode on your devices today. And I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel. And if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.